Let's talk about a Times Now special investigation. We are talking of Narendra Dabholkar's murder, and police teams, who remember, have been now sent to Satara, Sangli and Thane in connection with the Dabholkar murder case. Anita, then obviously we are looking at the CCTV footage, which then becomes very crucial.
Well, it does. 43 CCTV cameras installed in Vishrambagh area. The exit route of the suspects has been identified. In fact, the mobile phone records is being analysed by one of the 8 teams of the Pune police.
And Paulami is tracking that story for us, and she's joining us live. Now, Paulami, we've seen what really happened yesterday, you know, protests, a party bund in fact called today. What is the latest perhaps on the investigations? Because yes, we know that there is a sketch of one of the persons which has been released by the police.
Well, that sketch has been released on the first day itself based on the description that one of the eyewitnesses who was residing in one of the buildings facing the bridge where the murder took place, he has described he is the guy who was driving the motorcycle. He was riding the motorcycle. He was not the one who fired the gunshots at Dr. Narendra Dabholkar in this particular case. The other assailant did. So that sketch has been released. They have been receiving some calls of people who say that they know people who possibly fit that description, but no further leads on that. They're also examining very minutely the CCTV footage that they've gathered from the area. As you know, the crime took place in the larger Vishrambagh Pet area, which has about 43 CCTV cameras as far as the police's information. But they've concentrated on at least 8 CCTV cameras because that is closer to where the incident took place, and the escape route which they've identified based on the footage that they pieced together from these cameras.
Sure.
Now, one of these cameras has...
So the investigation is still underway, Paulami, from what you're telling us. Stay on with us, Paulami. There are more reactions coming in. Let's just listen in to what the Maharashtra Chief Minister has said on the matter so far.
देखिए जो हमारा जो नियम के अनुसार जो ऑर्डिनेंस जारी करने के लिए जो प्रोसीजर होता है वो हमने फॉलो किया. राज्यपाल महोदय सारी जांच करके अपना काम करते हैं, उनको करने.
सर, क्या हमने राज्यपाल को भेज दिया ऑर्डिनेंस हमारी तरफ से?
मैंने तो फाइल साइन करके भेज दीजिए. अब वो दफ्तर की ओर से क्या होगा मैं भी जानकारी लेता हूँ, उनके पास पहुंची है.
सर, दाबोलकर के हत्या के मामले में जांच कहाँ तक पहुंची है? क्या कोई सुराग हाथ
सिर्फ पुलिस के बताइए.